Kathy, I just want to thank you so much for everything you've done for the people we provide services for over the years. Even when we disagree, I know that your intent is that you're advocating for the people that we provide care for. I don't think there's anything I've ever asked you to try and get for us that you haven't been able to find or get approved. Just so easy to work with, always there. I appreciate you every single day.
She's got a very close relationship with a lot of the individuals that she helps agencies provide services for. She's a case manager that you can ask her to do something and she'll do it, and you don't have to follow up 15 times to make sure it's done. But she's a joy to work with, always helping coworkers, and she so deservingly needs this award.
I just love her and I miss her. I miss everybody, but I miss her. I miss our lunches, and I don't know about her work, but she's wonderful to me. Love you.
It takes a really good team, and I've been blessed with supervisors that, like Sue, that will back me. Sometimes she don't agree with me, but she backs me. And then Debbie Moneypenny, she backs me up too. And thank you, Rob. IOI is just wonderful to work with. And I don't think as consumers, to me, they're just my extended family. And yes, there's some of them that I've been with for like 34 years. And so they're just like family. They're not, but I think, you know, this award really goes to everybody. But I have a great team. Sue and Debbie and my Donna and LaDonna are always there for me when I can't do the programs, which I don't like, but I'm learning. But it's just a great honor that Rob chose me, and I thank you so much, Rob. And yes, when we do disagree, we finally end up agreeing. Like I said, they're just my extended family. It's a joy to serve them. I'm honored to serve my individuals. It's an honor. So.